Here it is, the 4th of February, and it's... You can see.
I actually was working and then looked up and thought, oh my god, I was going to try to mail some letters here. And look who I also brought with me out of retirement. He didn't add a tenth of a second to my trip this morning. It was all ignorant procrastination, I guess. Because I was working, and then I looked up and I said, if I want to get to the post office and drop some mail off, I better try to get there by 11:30, but it don't matter. It doesn't, obviously doesn't matter, it's just bills, if it goes out today. So I'm just buzzing along here thinking that there's no hurry, you know, that I can go my usual old middle-aged, driving route. Hey, look at that barn. There's a little spot there on that left wall that you can't see. Probably facing west and northwest there that still needs to be done, but that trailer is gone and that new barn. No disrespect to the Amish and their construction. I mean, obviously, I couldn't even build a dog house. Right, Sam? But that building is a little rough looking. The Amish are also the people who built our Three Seasons room. And I'm not saying it's like, you know, got a fault or anything. It just, especially now that it's finished out inside. But you can sometimes see. Ooh, look, it's like 1 minute of. Well, I'm out.